The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, forbade killing the snakes which were in the houses except those with two white stripes on their back and the short ones. They made one go blind and caused miscarriages in women. Al Hadith, Muatta Imam Malik, book number 54, chapter 12, Hadith number 31.